Remember Tesla? She was rescued after she was shocked by a wire, and she still needs one last surgery to heal. As the 9 Team's Marisa Mendoza reports, her caretakers say if that surgery is not done, she'll be prone to a lifetime of sickness.
Long term, what can happen is she'll have sinus infections, or if she aspirates it into her lungs, she could have pneumonia.
That's the main reason this little 8-pound dachshund needs surgery. When Tesla was 9 months old, she chewed through an electrical cord, leaving her with a 6-millimeter hole in the top of her mouth.
What happens when she eats is that she crunches her food into little bits, and the little bits, soft food, hard food, whatever you feed her, ends up in that 6-millimeter hole.
So far, Tesla has had 2 surgeries in just her 1.5 years of life. One to remove her right eye and the other to try and close a hole in her mouth.
The electricity went through the top of her mouth and came out the opposite eye. Really,
thanks to Diamond Dachshund Rescue, Tesla has a chance to finally get the care she needs. To attempt to close the hole in her mouth for the second time, the surgery will cost about $3,000.
What could end up happening is that she could end up on antibiotics off and on for the rest of her life, between getting pneumonia and getting sinus infections, things like that. She could easily die from pneumonia.
Yeah, I know you do. Okay.
In the meantime, Tesla is gearing up for her fundraising events. With her Halloween costume set to go, she's hoping the generosity of San Antonians will give her the full life she deserves.
Oh, she's a, you know, no holds barred kind of a dog. Oh, she's a really good dog.
Marisa Mendoza, KSAT 12 News.
Oh, what a sweetie. Tesla will have a fundraising event tomorrow from 11 to 3 p.m. at Wolfgang Bakery. That is on Northwest Military. All this information is on our website. If you'd like to help Tesla get the surgery she needs, just head there and click on this story.